captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Got it.
Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them. At our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Roger. Ships are inbound.
Yeah.
Multiple inbound targets.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound. CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
Ooh!
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Oh. Ooh!
Thank you.
Wait. That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Thank you. Thank you.
them at our position.
Bullhammer here, Cortana. I read you, but you're inside. I'm not sure I can...
Lock on to my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Closes.
I'm going to call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
Cortana to Echo 419. The shuttle bay door is open. You can start your approach.
Roger. Echo 419 inbound.
Thank you. There's another one!
Do you see him? Burn him!
Thank you.
Captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close. We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him. We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Who's with me? Oh,
there it is.
Cavalry has arrived.
Poor Neil.
Found.
Get on it.
Back me up.
I'm with you.
On the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant air patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.